It's a truism in life that things with quality tend to endure. A good example is the musical legacy of Nat King Cole, whose voice and songs are as fresh today as they were when they first appeared almost 50 years ago. The world mourned Nat's death in 1965, but his contributions to America's musical heritage are still very, very much with us. And so tonight, the Pops is proud to salute Nat King Cole. And to help us celebrate, we're joined by two fabulous singers, Nat's daughter, Natalie Cole, and the legendary Johnny Mathis.
The ends of the earth, I'll follow my star. To the ends of the earth, just to be where you are. No matter where you roam, I'll never be far behind. Who cares where the path may wind, as long as I find you. Though the melody dies, song lingers on, and a thousand goodbyes won't convince me you're gone. I'll follow you, my love, you'll never be free. To the end of the earth, till you've given your love to me. To the ends of the earth, follow my star. To the ends of the earth, just to be where you are. No matter where you roam, I'll never be far behind. Who cares where the path may wind, as long as I find you. Though the melody dies, the song lingers on, and a thousand goodbyes won't convince me you're gone. I'll follow you, my love, you'll never be free. To the end of the earth, to the end of the earth, to the end of the earth, till you've given your love to me. It's impossible to think of certain songs without thinking of Nat King Cole. Our tribute begins with a song that takes us back to 1947. Although others have recorded it, it's Nat Cole we remember when we hear Nature Boy. Strange, enchanted boy. They say he wandered very far, very far over land and sea. A little shy and sad of but very wise was he. And then one day, a magic day, he passed my way. And while we spoke of many things, fools and kings, this he said to me. the greatest thing you'll ever learn is just to love and be loved in return. Was he? Then one day, magic day passed my way. While we spoke of many things, fools and kings, this he said to me. The greatest thing you'll ever learn is just to love and be loved in return. Please welcome Nat's lovely daughter, Natalie Cole.
Dreams have been brought to here. or just a cold and lonely, lovely work of art. Dance ballerina dance, and do your pirouette in rhythm with your aching heart. Dance on and on. A thousand people here have come to see your show. So round and round you go. Ballerina dance, dance, dance.
Thank you. You know, most of the world remembers my father as a singer, but he didn't start that way. Daddy's first love was playing the piano, and he was basically self-taught. In 1939, he started the King Cole Trio with Oscar Moore on guitar and Wesley Prince on bass. It was the first small group to become really commercially successful. They made dozens of records and had their own radio show. It's that early King Cole Trio sound we want to recreate for you with the help of a very special and great pianist. This man plays with passion and wit. He sparkles, says the jazz writer Whitney Balliet, like his idol, Nat Cole. Please welcome Mr. Tommy Flanagan. Touching, but honey, it sounds like a lie. So
straighten up and fire right, straighten up and stay right.
Ooh, you better
straighten up and fly right. Cool down, Papa, don't you blow your top.
Just found joy. I'm as happy as a baby boy with another brand new choo-choo toy. When I'm with my sweet Lorraine, she's got a pair of eyes that are brighter than the summer skies. When you see them, you will realize why I love my sweet Lorraine. Now, when it's raining, I don't miss the sun, 'cause it's in my baby's smile.
just to think that I'm the lucky one who will meet her down the aisle. Each night I pray that nobody steals her heart away. I can't wait until that lucky day when I marry my Lorraine. Chicago to LA,
more than 2,000 miles all the way.
Get your kicks on Route 66.
Now you go through St. Louis,
Joplin, Missouri,
and Oklahoma City looks mighty pretty.
You'll see Amarillo,
Mexico,
Flagstaff, Arizona,
don't forget Winona,
Kingman,
Boston,
San Bernardino. Won't you get hip to this timely tip when you make that California trip? Get your kicks on Route 66. Get your kicks on Route 66. Get your kicks on Route 66.
Tommy Flanagan, ladies and gentlemen.
Twilight time steals across the meadows of my heart. High up in the sky, the little stars climb, always reminding me that we'll part. Wander down the lane and far away, leaving me a song that will not die.
now the stardust of yesterday. The music of the years gone by. Sometimes I wonder why I spend the lonely nights dreaming of a song. The melody haunts my reverie, and I am once again with you. When our love was new, and each kiss an inspiration, but that was long ago, and now my consolation is in the stardust of a song beside a garden wall. When stars are bright, you are in my arms. The nightingale tells his fairy tale of paradise where roses grew. Though I dream in vain, in my heart it will remain, my stardust melody, the memory of love's refrain.
I tried to describe my father's voice. It was unlike any voice heard before or since. There was a sincerity in his singing that came through. He never just sang a song, he felt it. Like this song by Charlie Chaplin, Smile. Smile, even though it's breaking. When there are clouds in the sky, you'll get by. If you smile through your tears and sorrow, smile. With gladness, hide every trace of sadness. Although a tear may be ever so near, that's the time you must keep on trying. Smile. Smile. I want to say thank you right now to John Williams and the Boston Pops Orchestra for such fine accompaniment. I'm telling you, beautiful. Thank you.
Nat King Cole was truly a popular musical artist. He knew what the people wanted, and he gave it to them. I can't stand being old hat, is what he used to say. Here are three songs which show his wide range of musical tastes.
Gee, it's great after being out late, walking my baby back home.
Arm in arm over meadow and farm,
walking my baby back home.
And they give me the eye,
walking my baby back home.
We stop for a while, she gives me a smile and snuggles a cheek to my chest. We start into pet, and that's when I get her powder all over my vest.
Hand in hand to a barbecue stand, right from my doorway we roll. Eat and then
let there be you, let there be me, let there be oysters under the sea.
Let there be wind and occasional rain, chili con carne and sparkling champagne.
Let there be birds singing in the trees, someone to bless me whenever I sneeze.
Let there be cuckoos, a lark and a dove, but first of all, please,
let there be love. Champagne.
Let there be birds that sing in the trees. Someone to bless me whenever I sneeze.
Let there be cuckoo, a lark and a dove. But first of all, please,
let there be love.
A rambling rose. Thank you.
We can't think of a better way to conclude our tribute than with this 1946 song, which was my dad's first big orchestral recording. It seems odd that he recorded it in the middle of a heat wave in June, but more than any other, this song has become a favorite that really transcends time and weather. And no matter when we hear it, we will always think of Nat King Cole.
Chestnuts roasting on an open fire, Jack Frost nipping at your nose, Yuletide carols being sung by a choir, and folks dressed up like Eskimos.
Everybody knows a turkey and some mistletoe really helps to make the season bright. Tiny tots with their eyes all aglow will find it hard to sleep tonight. They know that Santa's on his way. He's loaded lots of toys and goodies on his sleigh.
And every mother's child is gonna spy to see if reindeer really know how to fly. And so I'm offering this simple phrase to kids from 1 to 92.
Although it's been said many times, many ways, Merry Christmas to you. They know that Santa's on his way. He's loaded lots of toys and goodies on his sleigh.
And every mother's child is gonna spy to see if reindeer really know how to fly. So I'm offering this simple phrase to kids from 1 to 92.
Although it's been said many times, many ways, Merry Christmas,
Merry Christmas
to you. Mathis and Natalie Cole with John Williams and the Boston Pops for a musical tribute to the late Nat King Cole. Joining the two singers for a bow, pianist Tommy Flanagan.
Thank you very much. About a year ago, some executives from NBC approached me to write some music for their news division, which I did happily. And with a composer's frustration that the end credit rolls is very short every night because we have Graham Rudman and economic summits and a lot of affairs of state cramping the end credits for the music. And since I thought it was too late for you to get home to hear the news tonight, we would play all of the NBC music for you.
Mission theme from NBC News by John Williams. Next, from the 1986 Academy Award-winning film score, the love theme from Out of Africa by John Barry. love theme from Out of Africa by John Barry, arranged by Joe Reisman. John Williams conducted the Boston Pops. And now to close this evening at Pops, Consider Yourself from Oliver. Consider Yourself by Lionel Barth, arranged by Morton Stevens, concludes this evening at Pops with John Williams and the Boston Pops Orchestra. Tonight's guests were Johnny Mathis, Natalie Cole, and Tommy Flanagan for a musical tribute to the late Nat King Cole. From Symphony Hall in Boston, this is William Pierce speaking.